Hey guys, I am back with my Gacha crate for the month of March 2018. I will put the website and the price points down below. This is the second one that I've gotten since restarting the subscription again. I really did like it before. I just ended up, frankly, I think what happened was I signed up for it and then the credit card that I was using had issues and I had to get a new one and I never restarted it. But yeah, so here is the box. Same box. My sister has already opened it and gone through it and taken off the tape for me, which is awesome because I suck at that. So first off, we have got, oh, that's really pretty. The card, which says March 2018 Kawaii Crate, and here is a really pretty flower on it. And their logo. And then they have what is in the box, which I will shove to the side. So let's just get going. First off, we have the little candy, which is a Pokemon candy. It feels like it's a gummy? No. Oh, it's a chocolate cookie. Okay. So we got that one. Next off, we have got this one, which looks like it has something really cute in it. First off, it is this, which looks like, I guess, like hamsters in food. I'm gonna go with hamster pavilion. Hamsters are adorable. Cute hamsters hiding in traditional food items. Oop, and there goes the hamster. And oh my, this has got tiny pieces. So here is the little container that the hamster gets to sit in. Here is the little hamster. He's got food, I guess, to go beside him. And tiny, tiny little chopsticks. So there he is. I'm gonna lose him. Better put him somewhere safe. Next off, we have got kitties. So it's kitties' booties sticking out. So cute. What is this one called? Niko Katsu cat butt figures. Yeah, that's pretty accurate. So here is the little kitty. So cute. Here's a bag. I guess you put him in there. His little booty sticks out. Assuming that's what you want me to do with this kitty. Yep, his booty sticks out. Because it looks like he jumped in. Boop. So cute. I mean, I guess you could technically. Nope, actually you can't. He won't fit that way. Boop. So cute. Oh, kitties. Next off, we have got something with sumos. So it is sumos cooking and food? What are you? Mochi something. Cute mini sumo wrestlers have been snuck into their food and are pretending to be rice bowls. Oh, beautiful. Come on, get out of there. So it looks like I got one in ramen. So here is the ramen bowl. Little sumo just kind of lays in the ramen. And then you can cover him up. Okay, it's actually cute. It's actually cute. I'll give it that one. Okay. Next off, we've got Sanrio. Cool. So it's Sanrio characters versus Tokyo Pixel. I don't know Tokyo Pixel. These are all the ones. I don't know that character. Huh. Look, there's a Sanrio character. And of course, that's the one I got. There's a Sanrio character I don't know, and I got that one. So maybe it's just Tokyo Pixel because it's pixelated. I mean, that's kind of cool. I kind of wish I got a character I knew. But I mean, it's cute. Then last but not least, I got, ooh, cool. I got Udono Prince-sama. I know who I want. My baby, or Sho, or I. I did not get any of them. Oh well. I got Rin. Oops, what did I just drop? Oh, he's got like a little base you can stick him on if you want to stand him up. So there is Rin. These guys are cute. I haven't seen these before. But yeah, I got Rin. He's okay. He's kind of in the middle. You're not going to stand up even with that little standy thing. So anyways, that is everything that I got in my Gacha crate for March. I think I liked this one. I like this one better than the last one, because I actually like everything in here. And the last one had that, I think there were two things that I didn't care for. Well, one was like the wooden thing, and that was just kind of there. But all of these guys are pretty darn cute, so I actually like everything in here. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing of the Gacha Crate Kawaii version for March. I will see you guys later in the next video. Everyone have a very good rest of the day. Bye!